Marion County High School and the Marion County Technical Center were closed today after a reported bomb threat there. Although the department has not released any information regarding the threat, deputies with the Marion County Sheriff's Department say that it is not a credible threat. The Sheriff's Department will continue to investigate, however. The school has confirmed that all after-school activities are canceled for this evening.